guys, today I'm going to dye my hair magenta, and it has been over 3 months since I dyed my hair, and it's time for a touch-up. Look how much my hair has grown. Today I'm going to show you my regular process of dyeing my hair magenta, and I'm just going to show you what I got. I got 3 boxes of the high color highlights in the color magenta. Balm developer. You need a brush. Clips. A pair of gloves. I got myself a bowl. I got 2 bowls because I think I might just split the dye and just put it in separate bowls because I have really long hair and I might need a lot of product in here. Just put on my gloves, like so. I have here, it could be any Vaseline because we're gonna use that to apply it on your skin or by your hairline here, so then the hair dye will stain your skin because that happens a lot. And you need a bag because once I'm done dyeing my hair, I'm going to put this all on my head and let it sit, let the dye sit. Yeah. But before I start, I feel like I need to crack my hair. Take this, flip, hair flip, and then you just apply these on your forehead, like this. I'm just gonna do that. And put it here because I know my hair is gonna touch my neck. So lift up your hair, grab some, and just wipe it in the back like this. Quick. Squeeze it in here. Just squeeze it in there. So once I'm done, I close it. And then another one. I'm just gonna pour this one. Last one. I have poke it ready. Put half on this one. And then half on this one, or the whole thing actually. So let's do that real quick. So there's 3 that I took out. Just throw in here. I'm gonna take it, just pour it, or whatever I feel like. Take another one and just pour it. So I just make 2 of them because I have really long hair and I might need to. So I need to start applying dye. Just gonna tie my hair up. And now your hair is parted. I'm gonna go ahead and apply the dye. So let's begin. This and apply it. I start from the bottom first, like so. Just apply it. My hair is hella long.
Sure.
And just do this. I don't know how long I'm gonna grow out my hair and dye magenta, but I'm just enjoying my hair right now. I just love I love having long hair. Like, this is the longest hair I've ever had in my life. Yeah, so I'll just do that. Just don't apply to your roots yet. We're gonna do that at the end. So I'm just quickly, I'm just gonna use my fingers and just apply like this. The same thing as using a brush, but you can do your hands, you can use it. Dude, look how long my hair is. Wow. Just imagine dyeing your hair yourself. Like, people give me props for dyeing my own hair, because it looks like a lot of work, but it's actually easy dyeing your hair. Well, for me, because I've dyed my hair so many times and I'm used to it, so yeah. Do that. Now we stretch it down like that. Add a little more. Okay. Now that's done. Now we're gonna take more hair out. Down. So just grab. Let's put this to the back. Okay, so now we're gonna grab a section, whatever section you feel like, and this section, like this. That, let's use this for that. Next is right there, my hand, use a brush. Just do like this. Like that. I'm just gonna use my hands and just put up here. Okay. Next layer. Together, and then we move on to the next one. You take your hair dye and just place it like this and work your way down like that until you get at the end, and you just rub it on like this. Okay, let me take this. Now you take the back one, just blend it in together, because that's what you want to do with blending. So I took a lot of this, just rub it in like this. Yep, just rub it in. You grab more. Now you put this in the back. Okay, Now you work on this side. I've been sick for the past few days. Feeling nausea, tired. It's because of this medication I'm taking. And I called my doctor and they told me to stop taking that medication and they prescribed me another one. So the one that they prescribed me, it's the one I used before. So I'm fine with that. I want you guys to guess how old am I. Like, leave a comment down below and guess how old am I. And I just want to see who gets it right. So, yeah. And then I'll just announce on my next video of my age. Because I really don't look like my age. That's a little tip right there. Asian people don't look like their age. Not at all. Pretty much rub it in like this. It feels good. Like, oh, can't crack my neck, but yeah. Okay, now we're moving on. And grab some. I feel like I'm almost done so fast with my long hair. Just real hair. 100% real hair. I love my hair. Like, it's thick and I've used a lot of products on my hair. It hasn't damaged yet. So, yeah. I'll be mad if all my hair fall off. I don't know what I would do. Well, I'll probably wear wigs. Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna blend in together, blending in together. My long hair, look how long it goes. Right there. Next. Oh yeah, I cut my own hair too. Like, I try to give myself a layer and this one is a little short. But you can't really tell that my hair is chopping. Just be careful dyeing your hair red. Like, when I dye my hair red, I dye it really clean. Some people, when they dye their hair red, they get the hair dye all over the place. The bathrooms, it stains your bathroom really bad. So for me, I'll show you my layout of how I lay out the sink. There's not gonna be one drop, so that could help you guys dye your hair clean. Rub it in like that. Okay. I didn't get this part. Put it in the back. Then like that, and just bring it down, rub it, You can just use your hands if you don't have a brush. So, yeah. You don't have to have a brush. This in the back. Then dye this part. Like that. Just wipe it. It probably will come off, but it's okay. That. And then, do not drop, okay, just like that. Bring it down. Nicely,
neatly.
You see that? It got on my face. Oh. But it's okay because it will come off. Hopefully. Kind of. Okay. But don't worry about it. Do not worry about it because it will come off. Bring that down. Bring it down. Like, every day I've been getting a lot of compliments on my hair. Like, people still think that I thought that I bleached my hair to get this color. There's actually no bleach. Maybe this product has a little bleach on there, but it's not actually, like, really bleach. Like, they have to bleach your hair really blonde, like, a couple times to get this color. No. That really damages your hair and you don't want that. Not at all. Okay. So now we're done doing that. I'm gonna go ahead and apply hair dye from the back first because when you tie up your hair, it doesn't look like you miss a spot. You don't want people to see that you miss a spot, so you just apply it on your black roots. So that's what you want to do. Not at all. You just randomly apply it. Applying it. It's like you're taking a shower a little bit. You want to start from the back first. Do you guys like dyeing your hair yourself or going to the salon? For me, I like dyeing it myself because you save money, that's one, if you do it right. But if you do it wrong, yeah, go to the salon. It's worth it. Like, one day I would dye my hair. Well, I'm not gonna dye it, but I would want to do my hair gray. That'd be nice, like a ombre gray, like black, and then fade to gray. That's what I want, but I heard that it's a really long process to get that color because you gotta bleach your hair and then wait for a few weeks, bleach again to make sure it's really blonde. I guess you have to do that for a few times. You have to wait a month or something and then do that way. That's what I heard. But yeah. Here. Just use a brush and do my sideburns. Sideburns. And I do the other side. I am left-handed, guys, and it is hard to apply with your right hand and you're not even right-handed, so it's kind of scary. Fun part. So since we know we got all the spots, now we're gonna use the rest of the dye and just apply all over like that and just apply it on top. So pretend you're taking a shower, just pretend. Just bring all that hair up. You take your dye, just put all over your hair. Let me put some in the back because I feel like I missed a spot. Like that. Okay. Just make sure I got all the spots. So I just rub in your hair like this. See? Now you see that I've used both bowls. Okay. What you want to do is just twist it kind of like that. And you want to use your clip. Just clip your hair right there so it won't fall on your face. Like last time, I made a mistake and my hair, it flipped and hit my face right here, and it took forever to clean up, and I had to redo my makeup to cover it and then record again. So yeah, that was pretty quick. Like that. Okay, so take my gloves out. You know your glove has a hole. Wow. I hope this one doesn't have a hole. Nope, so I'm just gonna throw these away because I actually reused it and I will buy a new one next time. So I'll wash it off later. Okay. You take this, put it around your head. Tie it like that. My last clip. Clip it like that. My setup. And I just moved that, but when you do this, all you do is get a trash bag and just cut them and just spread them out. Tape it. Hair dye is not gonna go through this, and that's how you get to keep the bathroom clean. Yeah, see? So now it's clean, no spots at all. That's nothing, that's just dirty. Okay, now it's the waiting game. I'm gonna wait for about 30 to 45 minutes to let my hair process, and I'm gonna check my hair in between, like every 10-15 minutes, just to make sure I don't wait too long and dye my hair. So yeah, and I'll see you guys later. Okay, so I just washed my hair. I waited for about 45 minutes to 50 minutes, and let's see how it looks while it's wet. Wow, how pretty that is. It's not been sunny outside. If it was sunny, you could see the color better. So, yeah. Blow dry it and see how it looks. Okay, so I kind of blow dry my hair. I usually don't, but since I wanted to dry so bad and show you guys, and look how it turned out. This is how it looks. Hair's so long to my below my leg right here. Look how long my hair is. Hey guys, so this is my hair, looks like, and I'm very loving it. Yeah. It's so pretty. this way. I just love this part, it's so pretty. Alright guys, thank you all for watching my video. Please give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, share this video, subscribe to me if you haven't already. If there's anyone out there want to dye their hair magenta, share this video to them. You don't need no bleach. It's pretty easy, simple, and cheap, affordable. Yeah, so I'll see you guys next time. Bye.